As always, do not listen to this while driving or operating machinery. Before you begin this, can I suggest that you put something in your room that will let you know whether you are lucid dreaming or awake? You can put a note in the room that says, "Am I dreaming?" Or you can even blindfold yourself so that if you do see anything, you know that you are lucid dreaming. If you don't recall your dreams now, start by setting the intention to remember your dreams and keep a notebook or some means to journal by your bed. If at first you don't achieve lucid dreaming, set an alarm clock at different times of night. When the alarm goes off, move as little as possible and slowly. And as you should already be in bed or in a reclining chair, throughout all of this, trust your intuition. Put in place any protection that you want, maybe a mantra, an act, a symbol of safety. Strengthen your psychic shield and be clear now on the energies that you will accept and invite in, and those you will keep at a distance. Good. And now settle in and set the intention to now have a lucid dream and spirit guide contact in that dream, to contact the guidance that you want. Not hope, not try, but intend for this to happen. It's as simple as that. And as you set your intention, ask yourself, clarify for yourself, what kind of spirit do you want to meet? One of protection? One with a message? One to answer a question? Clarify now. And whether in bed or in a chair, you can open your eyes slowly, perform your reality check, again, slowly, deliberately. Notice the time, the place, the clothing. Count fingers on your hands and the physical dimensions of everything around you. The color, texture, shapes. And now inhale deeply. And as you exhale, close your eyes. And perhaps you can remember a dream that you were just having. Or maybe images cross your mind as you wind down. Images from the day. From the distant past. Thoughts or phrases. And then you may feel that you may be part of a dream. Notice if any one image, phrase, symbol stays with you. Notice the thoughts. Notice what crosses your mind without following any of it. Let it simply pass in front of your awareness. Notice the details and let them go. Take a moment to be witness to your own mind. And as you become witness to your own mind, you have already taken the first step. Observing your thoughts without becoming wrapped up in them. And let the conscious mind continue to do whatever it wants, to talk, to remember, to occupy itself. Maybe you can even ask the conscious mind to simply spell out your name over and over. And as you focus on the backs of your eyes, start to see the letters of your name, one by one, appear and disappear. See the letters taking shape and fading. And however they appear to you is right. Just give the conscious mind that focus. And as soon as it writes the last letter of your name, it can start again. And letting your eyelids rest heavy, without force. And let your attention flow from the conscious mind speaking your name or writing the letters. Leave the conscious mind busy. And bring your subconscious attention to the feeling of your breath. Follow the rhythm of your breathing. Feel your attention drawn down with the next inhale. As your chest and tummy expand, and follow the deflation as you breathe out. And follow that again as you inhale and your chest rises. And the body sinks, heavy. Heavier still. As the subconscious mind asks, am I dreaming? And bring attention down to your body. Deeper still than your breathing. And at some level, somewhere, your conscious mind is occupied. And just leave it be. We're just simply going to allow, in the easiest way possible, a total relaxation. Allow your attention to glide down to the soles of your feet. To the bottom of your feet and your toes. Feel the tiniest muscles in your toes release pinpricks of tension. Those very tiny muscles are given permission to relax. And you can just allow it to be. And now all around your feet, just feel that relaxation as you follow my words. Feel the weight of your feet. Notice your ankle bones, those delicate joints soften. Now feel the heavy weight of your legs as you ask yourself, am I dreaming? And feel the weight of your legs get heavier. Soothing any twitching. As any itch or scratch subsides, giving way to a calm, safe feeling. You can adjust this image, this feeling, to be the best it can be. Just permit your body to release tension. And let the physical body go. This is a completely easy process. As legs get heavier, as your body relaxes more, as your subconscious stays awake, am I dreaming? Am I dreaming? Feel the weight of your body pressed against the bed. And record that soft feeling in your mind. And you start to feel this relaxation spread. Any knots relax. Feel an even deeper peace. As you feel this relaxing, blankety feeling, cover your calves. Release any tension around the knees. And you are aware at a distance of the weight of your legs in the bed. As your body sinks back into sleep. As your mind separates from the deep sleep state. Staying awake. And feel this warmth now blanket your arms. Notice an extra heaviness in your arms. As you feel each arm give up any tension. As you loosen any grip in your hands. As your fingers soften and uncurl. And feel as if you have a weight in each hand as you slide your attention over to your right hand. Imagine getting a gift placed in your right hand. And just as easily glide your attention over to your left hand now. And also slowly feel a weight in the left hand. As your body tension disappears, your mind is freer and freer. Lighter and lighter. poised and ready to dive into a lucid dream. Remind yourself of your intention. Of the guide you want to meet tonight. And you can say in your mind's eye who you want to invite in. You are safe, calm, and in control. Am I dreaming? And you can just give in to this feeling. As fragments of dreams just passed may still be somewhere in your mind. And you can simply allow relaxation to flow all down your spine. As energy flows uninterrupted you can just allow relaxation to envelop you now, from your neck all the way down to your toes. As you ask yourself, am I dreaming? Am I dreaming? Allow a lightness to begin to flow through the top of your neck, clearing energy channels. And allow this space to flow through the rest of your face and head. As you notice what comes up, any image or color that appears on the backs of your eyelids. As you feel gentle weights on the eyelids. And as I count down now from 10 to 1, your body goes deeply asleep. And 10, allowing the physical body to rest. Sinking down to 9, the physical self re-enters sleep. Going even deeper, further to 8, as 8 flashes in front of your eyes and leaves darkness once gone. And 7, keeping that safe mantra, that protection, that intention. Am I dreaming? As you sink down to 6, all senses aware as the body stays still and rhythmic in sleep. And 5, feel your mind entering that dreamlike state. A doorway appears. A voice is heard. A presence is felt. As you start to feel that perfect state, as you sink further to 4, as eyelids start to flutter, and 3, almost there, body so heavy, so still and so stable. And 2, noticing any sight or sound, as you visualize an entryway, a doorway, a passage, a channel into the dream world. And 1, allowing this world to come to you. Letting the mind drift and float as your mind opens the door to this dream world. And at some level, maybe right now, or maybe soon enough, you'll feel a shift. Keep asking yourself, am I dreaming? Dreaming. And you may become aware of traveling, movement, new surroundings. Or your spirit guide may come to you. Am I dreaming? Just simply know that a presence is there. may just feel a presence, a fullness in the room. Notice now what you feel, see, sense, hear. And decide what to ask. What is the guide's name or their intention? Their purpose for being here tonight? And listen to the answer. Notice now how messages are arriving to you. Remember, you can always accept or reject any spirit guide contact. And as you continue to explore the spirit world in the dream world tonight, you can use your own guidance and intuition, asking all questions, receiving any messages, any support. And as my work is done here, in guidance, this session will carry on, and you are free at any time to exit this, and then re-entering a deeper restorative sleep. And in the morning when you wake, you will recall all contact, all messages, and note them down as soon as you wake. But for now, continue to have the conversation, this contact that is needed, remembering you are always in control, remembering that you are always supported.